Microsoft works with customers around the world on a range of issues related to our environment, economy, energy, and health research. These are huge challenges that require dedicated supercomputing scale. These systems are hard to scale and take a long time to deliver. We built Microsoft Azure to have the most scalable and powerful set of high-performance computing solutions available on the public cloud. That's why customers trust Azure's purpose-built HPC and AI infrastructure, built on technology from partners like AMD.
We are proud of the deep partnership we have developed with Microsoft Azure, and I'm excited to share a bit more about how together we are delivering high-performance computing in the cloud. Azure was the first global cloud provider to deploy AMD EPYC-based virtual machines in 2017, and we've worked closely together since then to increase the scalability, performance, and value for customers running on EPYC-powered Azure VMs. As a result, more and more engineers, researchers, and scientists from around the world are turning to the Azure cloud, powered by AMD EPYC processors to accelerate their most important HPC workloads.
Azure's formula for HPC AI customer success starts with infrastructure that is purpose-built for scalable HPC and AI workloads. For example, our solutions can deliver a 10x performance or higher advantage compared to products elsewhere in the public cloud, which gives us a really strong foundation of performance and scale leadership. Our team of HPC experts then adds on a broad set of Azure technologies to leverage that infrastructure in an agile and secure manner. That's what leads to big customer impact. These are the pillars of HPC and AI on Azure. Some great examples of the complex modeling customers are doing include drug discovery, weather simulation, crash test analysis, and state-of-the-art AI training.
Molecular simulation has transformed into an indispensable component of modern cell-scale modeling, as we have seen, for example, in the case of simulations reported for the coronavirus.
Our NIH Center has put in years of programming effort towards developing fast, scalable codes in AMD. These efforts, along with the recent UCX support in Charm++, allowed us to get good performance and scaling for AMD on the Microsoft Azure Rome cluster without any other modifications to the source code.
AMD has been referred to as the computational microscope for its ability to deliver insights that are not practically possible in an experimental lab setting. Its ability to run at extremely large scale on some of the world's largest supercomputers gives scientists and biophysicists the power to simulate things such as the structure and behavior of viruses at extremely high resolution. Now that we're able to provide that same extraordinary level of performance and scale on Azure, we can provide the community of scientists and medical researchers that depend on AMD with a platform that's at the forefront of HPC capabilities and is accessible around the world. Azure HB V2 virtual machines using AMD technologies, like the second generation EPYC processors, are a game changer for HPC customers because the largest workloads can now run on the cloud in a matter of minutes. Customers will not only see up to 12x higher HPC scaling on Azure, but performance that rivals some of the most powerful supercomputers on the planet. That kind of capability is now accessible to every Azure customer. Unlocking customer innovation is a mission we share with AMD. We've put the power of a top 10 supercomputer at the fingertips of every one of our customers. What researchers from all these different fields are doing now on Azure with AMD technology is remarkable.
AMD is a strong believer in HPC in the cloud, and we're proud of the accomplishments we've made together with the Microsoft Azure team. Together, we provide the computing power required for the global HPC community to solve some of the world's toughest problems. In support of that effort, I'm happy to announce that Microsoft will be at the forefront in bringing our third generation AMD EPYC processor, codenamed Milan, to market. HPC customers will soon be able to access the significant performance improvements and TCO benefits of third generation AMD EPYC on the Azure HPC platform. We believe our Milan CPUs in Azure will extend our leadership solutions for high performance compute workloads. At AMD, we actually have some of the most challenging workloads as we develop next generation processors with tens of billions of transistors on each chip. We are increasingly doing our chip development in a hybrid cloud environment to give us maximum flexibility. So we are happy to be partnering with Microsoft to use Milan-based Azure VMs as a key part of our hybrid cloud infrastructure as we optimize for EDA workloads.
We're excited to be at the leading edge with AMD to bring the innovations of the Milan processors to the HPC market when they launch. And we look forward to what our ongoing partnership will deliver long into the future as we continue to bring the best performance and cost advantages to our customers, including our future HP series products.